though. Rowdy Rod, Big Business. All right, so requested. Somebody said check out some Reggie Cool's vines. And as always, you know, I have to check out the video before a little bit of video to see what I'm getting into before I, you know, decide if I'm going to react to it. And yeah, I've seen this guy. And you know, it's funny, man. These, you know, people, they go viral, this and that, but you don't know their names. And this is one of the guys I didn't know his name. You know, I keep seeing him. Reggie Cools. I've seen a few of his skits. He does things with the dad. He does things with the choir. And I think he was actually singing Future. He was singing Where You Went, was that? 6 foot walk through, bitch, don't panic. Like that shit. And I saw a few of the other ones, so I wonder if that one's in here. It's a good 16 minutes, so let's get into it. You know we gotta make these long videos. So for those who don't know, it's like Reggie Cools. Just grab him on Instagram too. He can sing. Yeah, he sing ain't make beats. Hey. Where the hell did he come up with this idea that he's a joke like this?
Tell us what you mean, that pussy. Oh, please tell me that pussy in peace. Oh, my dear, my bitch. Flop on my nose, like up on the car. Check in with me, and on the jaw. Lay up on the bed, and put me there. Don't have to ask, don't have to beg. Juicy is my name, sex from my game.
I can say rap, and beats are like, doing kind of that.
God blessing everybody.
I got
motherfucking white and that trinidad.
If you want me, you gotta pay for me.
Just know when you walk outside of school today, I'ma beat that ass, son. You should never told me scared when I cheated off. Do it, what you playing? You playing so I don't beat your ass so bad? Damn, boy!
I learned the game from Willie West and you can never check me. Back to back on you.
What are you doing?
No.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
No, that's a little brother or something. To do that annoying shit.
Registered as an independent from Iowa.
So you think that's funny?
Yes, it was funny.
I'm asking you a question. You thought that was funny, right?
It is
See, that's what's wrong with you kids. You think everything is a damn joke.
Ha ha hee hee, ha ha hee hee, it ain't fun!
Move it, get out the way, get out the way, bitch, get out the way.
Smack that ass, boy.
Move it, get out the way,
you got the same headphones I got, bitch, same watch I got. Like, you have good taste, you know? That nigga popped up!
Mom? You already know. Bring that ass back here. Kick your ass.
You already know. Bring that ass back here. Just back to you. Boy.
Okay, you look just like that emoji.
Where the hell are you?
You just told me to go to the supermarket.
With a dog in a sunny.
That's what you constantly say. Come on, I mean, every like sentence I'm saying.
How about you just stop fucking singing?
Fuck no.
Okay, I'm about to say the number. Do you have a pen and pencil near you?
Yes.
Alright, now listen up very carefully because I cannot repeat these numbers again. The numbers are.
Kanye West does, in fact, become president in 2020.
Hey,
we listen. Don't you see me trying to learn from Mr. Townsend
what?
Right now? Yo, teach me what? Fuck
his ass.
Hey, come here. Stop.
Then the car went vroom vroom.
That's not how you do a car sound. A car goes like this.
Oh, yeah.
I've been pushing my mustache up for like 5 minutes.
Really, man?
I want to see how I look.
Hey, shirt, Reggie. Right. Just like I said when you were leaving, the same obvious stuff.
Boy, I ask you to do one thing. One little thing. You can't even do that.
I was trying
shut
to.
Shut your ass up!
This is what I'm talking about.
What you talking about? What you got?
I'ma kick my son's ass.
When
he gets home, I don't care if he's grown. I'ma kick my son's
ass.
I'm just not feeling
you.
It's okay, Michael. Let's just try
one.
Let's try one more time.
Okay. I want to love you. You're like a young thing. You're just some loving.
Okay,
I'm saving the loving care.
I know when you're like me. I can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself now.
I never made fan of that song.
Baby, won't you come my way? There's something I want to say.
That's the main thing about Dragon Ball. Even though he has the Dragon Ball all white thing. Hey! I don't know shit though.
Just walk right up. And I tell you, it's very safe, it's durable, and
no,
it's lightweight.
You're scaring me.
Oh, really?
Wow.
Now it's locked in place. Okay. So really, you think...
Oh, God. Yeah, are you okay?
Actually, I didn't have it.
Let's go. Push it.
You're right.
Yo.
What's up, Dad?
Oh,
what's up, Dad?
Oh, man.
That's it. I'm so glad I'm grown.
I'm just dabbing. Hey, come on, man. What you doing?
I did it before you got even in.
I know what song that is, too. That's the armpit dance, right? I'm fucking it up, right? Oh, yeah.
Say right now, yeah. A nigga finna get loose. Huh? A nigga finna get loose.
Huh?
A nigga finna get loose. Huh? A nigga finna
get loose. Get loose.
Nigga, you hit stop.
Get loose.
It's a long and night, so lonely. It's better to know it, cause now I know it.
Woo! Sitting back.
reminiscing of how I used to get down and dirty with you. Or pull up on a hot block.
Baby said dad daddy. Who wants to go look for somebody named dad daddy? My name is James.
What?
Oh my god.
What you say, bro?
You are playing loud ass music like we don't live in an apartment complex.
$50,000
don't work anymore.
What the fuck is that?
Hey,
actually, my name is Red Geese.
Yeah, Red Geese. You a motherfucker comedian now? Get your ass up. Yeah. Tell me a joke, motherfucker.
I was just playing.
Let me get the crab cakes with the sour.
I understand your selection, but I think the calamari is a way better one.
The fuck are you to tell me? What I can and cannot order.
I'm sorry.
Fuck that!
Hey, Christmas song. You wrap this in paper.
Your mom, dad,
what
though.
What are you doing?
You must have, I guess, you were like a father.
You getting that schoolwork in, right?
Dad.
That's good. That's what I like to hear. You ready?
Oh, f- oh. God damn it!
Hey, son. I got something short.
I'm like,
bam! Ha ha! Yeah. Oh yeah, they clean, right?
The shoes fake as fuck.
Yeah, yeah, I can't feel my face when I'm with you. What? But I love it. Don't have you, but I love it.
No, woo! Oh, God,
I can't feel really my face when I'm with you. But I love it. What the hell's going on here? What the hell? No.
God damn it. There's a new technology to where, if you think about doing something wrong, it will shut your entire body down.
What?
Just know that here at Apple, we're always trying to help.
I'm gonna shut the whole body down.
I turned 21 in 2 days.
Mm-hmm.
And the sad part is, I don't even know if I'm gonna stop being childish. Like, it's just in my blood.
Hey man, you gotta piss off of you.
No,
no, more seriously, I'm quiet. Don't give a damn.
I
don't know what's going on, man. Hell, I can't even date a girl without seeing some goddamn baby pictures. I need to know your ass is a girl before getting that.
True.
I'm interviewing the parents. I'm interviewing the uncles. You know, your nieces.
Fact.
Everybody.
Show me a baby.
They sitting in this seat, bruh.
Sensation. 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 Sensation.
Let me stop you.
Where are you now that I need you? Where are you now that I need you?
In a few more hours, I can officially call myself grown.
He's still
grown, man.
Young dude, man.
I can go into that liquor store and be like, let me get that Reebok, yeah.
All right. Man, these young dudes really just have.
Come on, man, I can't have shit in the house!
This mess. You mean my son, motherfucker? This is why motherfuckers like you should have motherfucking job. Oh my god.
What the fuck? You gonna make me kill your ass! Where Jay's at?
Why do you sound like Matthew?
It's a coincidence.
Hey, what this?
Oh, no.
Oh, what's up? Yeah, man, I don't usually get on this social media bullshit, but I had to say something about it. I go into the store, and this girl gonna call me old man. Hey, old, your mama.
Hey, yo, that's what I just found out.
Matt, what did you hear? Your baby mama got pregnant. You're about to ask me for abortion money. Is that what it is?
Holy macaroni, I am so sorry.
Ooh, at least I was
hey, my man, we've been waiting here 5 minutes. What the fuck is going on?
We are trying to work as fast as possible.
You know what? My fault, man, my fault.
Yeah, I got a new one.
Here you go.
Thank you, special son.
Fuck you think you're talking to, partner?
Hello, guys.
Must be a lot of times.
Damn, yo. Can I get a chance to look at the
dick? I don't know if he's been a waiter before or something, but yeah.
Are you eating my fucking cookies?
Boy!
Don't put them down now.
Savage.
I have to kick your ass.
Right, you might as well finish it.
All I need is one more drink, two more plus, three more bitches.
Oh yeah, I saw this one. Right into the... No.
You might want to slow down.
No. Seen most of the old, yeah, I do know he is. I saw a few of his stuff, man. And he must have been a waiter or something at one point in his life. He must have, I mean, it's a lot of that stuff. It's a lot of classroom stuff. Of course, he's just 21 or whatever, 22 by now, whatever. A lot of stuff his mom, dad. So I mean, he must have been raised. Like, you get to know things about these people if you watch enough of their skits, like, honestly. Because, you know, comedy comes from a personal place. So, yeah, so obviously, he had a lot of time with his dad growing up. You know, school, he had just typical problems in school, these teachers and classmates and stuff. And I'm not sure, so he probably has a younger brother or sibling. Or, you know, it might be the oldest, I didn't see him say anything about that. You know, you see certain things, and since he probably had a job as a waiter, he had to do something as a waiter or something, or he thinks about a lot. You can know certain things, I think. I'll put money on that stuff. Most of the stuff I just said was correct, you know, just off of those comedy, and that's what it's about. You know, stuff that people can relate to, it's coming from a genuine place, and it's funny. And that way, you know, the material never runs out. Because, you know, you're just talking about your life. Of course, Kevin Hart, the biggest comedian black comedian out right now, always states that. We know his life through his comedy. It's fucking great. Yeah, so shout out to Youngboy, man. See, this nowadays, man, the internet really, you can get your music out, your comedy out, everything out now is so easy. I mean, it is like a downside to it because there's so much people out, it's kind of like, you have to, you know, fit in, right? Like, you have to, you know, you have this competition out there now because everybody can do it. But still, at least you know that there is a way that you can actually get your stuff out there by yourself without having to rely on Hollywood or these big labels or just anything. So, these young guys don't know how good they got it, man. Yeah, don't forget the like button. Make sure to check out Ranger Clues, the Vine, Instagram. No, he's on those two. I'm pretty sure he got on Facebook too. I saw a couple of his videos. I'm pretty sure he got shot on Facebook. So make sure to follow him if you're not. Now you know his name. If you didn't, I didn't know his name. I just kept saw him. Now I know his name. Thanks to y'all. And don't forget it. It's big business. On the way to 9 subscribers too. Yeah.